Tonight's Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Well, good Saturday to you. I'm Keisha Kirkland with your update. Let's take a look at what's going on. The southeast radar composite showing things nice and quiet in the southeast. We have high pressure in control. We are watching a coastal storm that is developing, though, down the coast near Florida. So here's a look at your four-day plus. Today, we're going to top out at 58 degrees in the upstate, 54 in the mountains. With plenty of sunshine to go around, it will be very breezy, so it's going to feel much cooler than those reported high temperatures. Same setup for tomorrow with a few more clouds. And right now, Thanksgiving looks dry and sunny.